Hey everyone, welcome back to Spy Drill. In today's video, I'll show you how to detect and remove spyware from your Windows laptop or PC. Whether your device is running slower than usual, acting strange, or you just want to make sure it's clean, this step-by-step guide will help you find and delete any hidden spyware. No technical skills required. Spyware is a type of malicious software that secretly monitors your activity, records keystrokes, collects personal data, and can even send that data to third parties, all without your consent. It can enter your system through infected downloads, fake emails, malicious websites, or even softwares that looks legit. Here are some common signs of spyware on your computer. Slow system performance. Unexpected pop-ups. New toolbars or programs you didn't install. High CPU or network usage. The browser is redirecting to weird websites. You have learned about the signs of spyware now. Let's look at how to detect them on your PC. You can start by checking the Task Manager. Press Ctrl plus Shift plus Escape to open Task Manager. Go to the Processes tab and look for any suspicious programs using high CPU or memory. If you don't recognize something, Google the name. Don't end it unless you are sure it's spyware. You can also check installed programs. Go to Control Panel, Programs, Programs and Features. Look for unfamiliar apps, especially recently installed ones. Right-click and uninstall anything suspicious. You can also use the Windows Security Program. Type Windows Security in the Start menu, go to Virus and Threat Protection, quick scan or perform a full scan for more comprehensive detection. This can detect basic threats, including some types of spyware. However, for advanced spyware, the Windows security may not be enough. You may need to use some third-party anti-spyware programs. Go to malwarebytes.com and download the free version. Install it and run a threat scan. Let it quarantine anything it finds. This is one of the most effective tools for detecting spyware and other malware. You can also use AdWCleaner from Malwarebytes itself. Great for removing adware and hidden spyware. You can download from the official Malwarebytes site. Run the scan and clean up the system. Besides using anti-spyware programs, you can also manually check your laptop or computer for spyware. Start by checking startup programs. Open Task Manager, Startup tab, disable any strange programs from launching at startup. Check browser extensions. Go to your browser settings and remove any extensions you didn't install. Reset your browser settings. Sometimes spyware hides in your browser. Resetting can remove it. On Chrome, go to Settings, Reset Settings, Restore Settings to their original defaults. Before I conclude, here are a few tips to stay protected and prevent future spyware attacks. Avoid downloading from unknown sites. Don't click on suspicious links in emails or DMs. Keep your Windows and apps updated. Use strong anti-spyware protection. Backup your data regularly. That's it for today's video. If you followed all the steps, your PC should now be free from spyware and running smoothly. I have also done a dedicated video on how to detect and remove spyware from your phone. Feel free to check it out from the I button. If this helped you out, don't forget to like the video, subscribe to the channel, and drop a comment if you have any questions or need help. Stay safe and see you in the next one.